The basic differences between a traditional stepper and a servo-based system is the type of motor and how it is controlled. Steppers typically use 50 to 100 pole brushless motors, while typical servo motors have only 4 to 12 poles. The differences between servo motor and stepper motor are explained considering factors like nature of operation of the motor, torque, applications, and speed. Torque. A stepper motor has about the same torque as a comparably sized servo motor frame. A servo motor offers an additional time-dependent peak torque rating, a more flexible speed curve, and higher performance, but a properly sized stepper motor could help you realize a better cost savings over a servo. Applications. If an application requires complete standstill stability, a stepper motor is the better choice. Servo motors, however, pulsate back and forth on standstill. Servos are the better choice in vertical applications in which the motor must hold a load still and for smooth operations, while applications such as vision system positioning are better suited for a stepper motor. Terminology. Servo is the term used of a motor applied on a closed-loop system. A stepper motor can be optimized for the same application with identical functionality as a servo but at a reduced cost and a slower speed. Acceleration. Stepper motors are not as flexible with torque as are servo motors. Stepper motors require much more power on acceleration than at any other time, therefore torque requirements must lie within the nominal curve for the stepper motor. Peak torque for a servo motor must lie within peak torque curve and the root mean square torque of the overall cycle. Size. Manufacturers of stepper motors and servo motors generally offer comparable frame sizes, with the only differences in size being the length. Length allows different torques and inertia values to be obtained by the same size motor, offering greater performance without increasing the size of the motor or its cost. The result is a more cost-effective solution that requires less installation space. Speed. Servo motors are known for speed, however, servos are often used for applications in which the motor provides more RPMs than necessary. In such cases, belt drives, for instance, a stepper motor would fully suffice. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering, and to get notification, press the bell icon.